You know, actually, I'm a big foodie. So that's the main reason I thought I'll share a couple of recipes which I've been trying at home with you all.
Today I'm going to make the famous Maharashtrian special homemade vada pav. Check out the video and try it out. Also, do let me know how it turned out for you in the comments below.
Subscribe to my channel for more travel and food related videos.
Chalo, let's get started.
Okay, now I'm boiling the three potatoes. So let me just add water. This is good enough. We have to wait for 3 whistles for potato to cook completely.
Meanwhile, let's make the batter.
So we need besan powder and just 1 spoon of rice powder, chili powder, haldi, and a little bit of salt.
I'm adding 1 cup besan powder, 1.5 spoon rice powder, pinch of turmeric, 1/2 spoon of red chili powder and salt as per taste. Give a good mix.
Our batter is almost ready. This is the thickness that you have to get it mixed.
Let's peel the potato to make the potato mixture.
For that we need chilies, curry leaves, ginger, garlic. We need mustard and then turmeric. We have already Lucy here waiting for the vada pav. Lucy, say hi.
Hi.
You have to mash this aloo completely. Put 2 spoons of oil and let it get hot. Okay, add mustard. Once it scatters, I'm going to add chilies. Ginger. Garlic. Try this and curry leaves. We'll add coriander leaves. It is all fried. I'm adding aloo for this. A pinch of haldi. And give a good mix. Just add little salt. And our aloo stuff is ready.
Let me give you a small tip, which I learned from my mom. Instead of using baking soda, you can add a spoon of hot oil to the batter to make the vada crispy. You can use this tip while making any bhaji pakodas. Make the small balls of the potato mixture, which we prepared some time back, and coat well with the batter. As you can see, the potato mixture is well coated now. Let's deep fry in the hot oil.
Okay. Let's turn this. Fry this until it becomes golden brown. It looks so yummy for me already. I want to eat. Take this yummy vadas.
Fried chilies goes well with the vada pav. So let's fry the green chilies in the hot oil. You can also pan fry as per your preference.
So I've taken some butter here to fry the pav, and then these are the aloo vadas which we've just fried, and then we have pav here.
To add more flavor to your vada pav, toast the pav with butter. You can add butter to pav as per your taste. Toast it till light brown.
Now it's time to make some vadas. So I have a green chutney, and then this is the sweet chutney, and I have this garlic powder. I have another video which has the complete description how to make this. These are all a homemade, and I'm also going to put all the recipes of this in the description below.
Add green chutney on piece of a pav. Add as per your taste preference to make it spicier. Add sweet chutney on the other piece of pav. Sprinkle the garlic powder This powder gives the taste to your vada pav. Don't miss this at any cost. As I told you, you can see the recipe of all this chutneys and powder in my other video or in the description below. Put the vada in between and vada pav is ready. Let's try out the vada pav now.
Yummy vada pav.
Yum. Serve the hot vada pav with the fried chili and the green chutney.
Subscribe to my channel for more travel and food related videos.
Thank you.